Hi, I'm Sandy Johnson. The most recent population estimates show that the U.S. population is growing, but it's growing at a slower rate than it has in the past. Estimating a population is like doing a simple math equation. Let me show you how that works. We start with the population at the last census and then adjust that population to account for changes that have occurred. There are only a few ways that the number of people in the population can change. Births add new residents, while deaths subtract people from the population. The difference between births and deaths is referred to as natural increase by demographers. This is one way that the population can grow. The other way a population can grow is through migration. People move into the country from other parts of the world and out of the U.S. to other countries. Taking the difference between in-migrants and out-migrants produces a measure that demographers call net migration. New population equals the starting population plus natural increase plus net migration. Or the new population is equal to the starting population plus births minus deaths plus in-migrants minus out-migrants. The reason that we have been seeing slower growth in the population is because we are seeing drops in both natural increase and net migration. There are fewer babies being born each year and more deaths occurring as the population ages. This produces lower natural increase. At the same time, our data are showing fewer net migrants entering the U.S. The size and composition of a population impacts many aspects of our lives, including the economy, infrastructure, and the environment, to name just a few. I hope you found this video interesting and informative. For more videos like this, please visit census.gov/academy and subscribe.